somebody that you say, man, I love what he's got. I want a house like Bill Gates. I want to drive a car like Lance Berger. I want to sing like Mick Jagger. I don't know. you might have a goal that you want. I want to try to help you to get those things you desire. The title of the message this morning is I Want. Someone say, I want. What do you have?
What do you have?
2 Kings chapter 2, verse 9. And it came to pass when they were gone over that Elijah said unto Elisha, ask what I shall do for thee before I be taken away from thee. And Elisha said, I pray thee, let a double portion of thy spirit be on me. I want what you got, but I want twice as much. And he said, wow. He said, thou hast asked a hard thing. Man, I can't even give you that.
I always want to find this.
Thou hast asked a hard thing. Nevertheless, if you see me when I take it from thee, it shall be so unto thee. But if not, it shall not be so. If you see me when I'm taken away, you'll get it. If you don't, you won't. Let's pray. Heavenly Father, we thank you for your word this morning. Lord, open our spiritual eyes and ears, let us receive from heaven. Let your word be spoken, let your will be done in and through our lives. In Jesus' holy name we pray.